Hello there, YouTubers. My name's Charlie Chittenden. It is Tuesday, the 2nd of January, 2018, and I'm now going to conduct a ghost box session with the intention of attempting to communicate with the spirits of any victims of the Grenfell Tower fire. So I shall turn on the PSB7 here, which is one of the most popular and effective ghost boxes on the market. I shall go into reverse sweep, meaning that any radio voices will be coming out backwards, and we'll see what we can get. Are there any spirit beings present, please, who were a victim of the Grenfell Tower fire, please? The Grenfell Tower caught fire on the 14th of June 2017, causing 71 deaths in North Kensington, London, England. If you passed away in the tower, can you please tell me your name? If you passed away in the Grenfell Tower fire, can you please describe your final moments for us, please? I understand this is a very delicate and respectful issue, but could you please come forward and give a message to your loved ones and family to put their minds at rest? The Grenfell Tower is due to be demolished in late 2018. How do you feel about that? What happened to you if you passed away in the fire, please? Please explain to us. You can please come forward and tell me your name as clearly as you can. I only mean to bring peace and help for you and your families. Okay, I'm going to go now. I'd like to thank you all for your communication, and I mean you all the greatest of respect. Can anybody say goodbye to me, please? Okay, goodbye.